Well, welcome to Twitter, folks. I'm ICP Chad. I've been on Twitter for, what, 5, 6 years now? And this morning, I caught the government accounts all puking the same tweet, and I informed my followers about it, and let them know that this is the tweet to look for. I showed them 16, 17 different fake government accounts, all pushing the same exact tweet. Every line on their account is exactly the same because all these accounts are automated fake government bot accounts. And they've all been assigned to slur Mike Brown and put out information that will mindfuck people into following the agenda. And so I was pointing that out this morning here just 10 seconds ago. And after I pointed out and removed, 15, 16 of them, and I was explaining to someone how this works, boom. They got me. Hey, 9001, Twitter has automated systems that find and remove multiple automated spam accounts in bulk. Unfortunately, it looks like this account, ICP Chad, got caught up in one of these spam groups by mistake. Oh, really? Really? By mistake, We apologize for this inconvenience. It's possible your account posted an update that appeared to be spam, so please be careful when you tweet or retweet. In other words, stop pointing out these government fake accounts. Stop repeating the government accounts and giving people the names of the tweet that you're putting out. Yeah, I hear you. You might also want to review blah, blah, blah for hacked or compromised tweets. You will need to change your behavior to continue using Twitter. Repeat violations, blah, blah, blah. To continue using this account, okay. So anyway, there's the deal, folks. Like I said, that's what happens when you are pointing out things they don't want you to see. They don't want you to point out. No, they don't want that. It scares them. They want people to think that these fake government accounts repeating this idiotic nonsense are actually legitimately real people expressing a valid point of view, because that will give you the illusion that there's a consensus when really there is not. So, just want to let you know, and if you don't see me on Twitter, if I'm no longer ICP Chad, well, I'll see you around.